That one. He can dance out there, and he's got a wonderful set of hands. Oh, by Raymond.
Raymond just leveled. They're all coming out. And they're all coming in. Wallstrom came in. Bailey came in. Pella came in.
Whoa. Well, I'd have to see the hit again, but it looked like a clean check. But boy, did he get level. And I'm thinking, would this be the first fight for Lucas Raymond? I don't know. Who's got a hold of him over there? Sider.
You know who's always into it, though? He can be first on a lot of things, Mo Sider. And Mo Sider's always first into a scrum.
Yeah,
he won't back down from anybody and always there to help his mates, especially his fellow sophomore, Lucas Raymond.
Well, when you're dancing around like this out there.
Clean hit.
Certainly seems so.
Actually, Barzal had nowhere to go with Larkin in behind him.
Right.
He was just the meat in that sandwich.
Yeah, it looked like a elbows down, stick down, not head check.
Good.
But as is the players today, clean checks aren't allowed, I guess.
That's Oliver Wallstrom, the first grab. Here's the calls.
Islander, minor penalty, number 26, roughing.
Now that maybe makes up for the other night when Raymond didn't do a thing.
Right.
And got called when he wasn't roughing up anybody. But now Lane Lambert's team will be a man short. Raymond gets a new twig.